I went to Europe and I found out I'm not that big. I went to America, I found out I'm a medium. I had to shop in Baby Gap. Flying in airports is so difficult. I know, I'm a brown man with a beard, but use a bit of common sense. Have you ever seen a fat terrorist? This to America. But first, McDonald's.